Hi everyone, this video is about how to set up your SRT proxy server on an Amazon Web Services. Let me remind you what an SRT proxy server is for. First, it allows you to receive SRT signal even if you don't have a dedicated IP in your studio. For example, your studio uses an LTE connection. Second, a proxy solves the first mile problem by allowing you to land the signal on good links as quickly as possible. You can read more about this in the link in the description. Now let's get started. After logging into the console, we need to select the virtual server service. For the purposes of this video, we will deploy our proxy server in South Africa. To do this, we will select the appropriate region. After changing the region, proceed to create the virtual machine. Type in its name, select Ubuntu. Select t3.small as the virtual machine type. Next, we need to create a key pair. We won't use this in this example, but it is necessary to create it. Next, we leave everything as it is by default. Once again, we check that we have selected Ubuntu. We have selected T3 small as the type. We press start our instance OK, our virtual instance has been created. The next step is to configure the firewall. We need to add our rules. First, we specify the TCP port that the proxy server uses. Next, specify the range of UDP ports that the proxy server uses. Save. Check what you have specified, TCP port and UDP port group. The next step is to connect to our virtual instance. Before we do that, we'll open the documentation on how to install the proxy server. Now we're connecting to our virtual instance. We have the virtual instance console in front of us. Next, we copy the commands that are specified in the user guide. Click Yes where appropriate. Copy the next group of commands. And copy the last group. Our proxy server is ready. We need to memorize its IP address. And let's now plug it into the SRT mini server. Let's specify some port from the group that is defined in the proxy server. For example, 20350. As you can see, the connection has taken place. Now let's do a test, for example, using a cell phone in the Stream to Studio app. Specify that we will use a proxy. Scan the QR code with phone Stream to Studio opens on phone. And we start a stream that goes through a proxy server. I'll note that setting up a proxy server in Amazon Web Service has two big advantages. First is the broad coverage. You can deploy a proxy server in any region of the world where Amazon Web Service is present. The second thing is the freeze capability. Once you set up a proxy server, you can turn it on as needed, thus saving on proxy fees. Thank you for watching.